Hi everyone, and welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to fix and remove the accidental touch protection message on any Samsung Android phone. Does your Samsung keep popping up this annoying notification? Don't worry, here's how to turn it off. First, open your settings menu. Then go to Display Settings. Now scroll down until you see Accidental Touch Protection. To disable it, just toggle the switch off, and if you ever want to re-enable it, simply toggle the switch back on. That's it, quick and easy. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.